forbid, enlighten your hearts by praising the Prophet and decorate your houses with the flags of the Prophet. Muhtaram Hazrat, ab wo ghadi aa gayi hai jis ghadi ka besabri se intezar tha, aur wo ghadi ye hai ki abhi Hazrat inshaAllah hamare samne khitab farmayenge. Mere tamam Hazrat se guzarish hai ki please Hazrat ke bayan ko samaat farmayen, aur inshaAllah ruhani hamein bahut kuch fayda hasil hoga. Mere tamam Hazrat se guzarish hai ki aap Islam, hususan muda ambao tulikuwa tukiusubiria kwa hamu kubwa sana, na muda wenyewe ni mgeni wetu wa heshima
kutuwasalimu. Allahumma salli wa sallim wa barik wa tahannan wa tamannan ala al-habib al-mustafa yudhi wa dawaiha wa afiyatu al-abdani wa shifaiha wa nur al-absari wa ghiyaiha. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك وتحنن على الحبيب المصطفى بقدر ذرات التراب والرمل والحصى وجريان الماء والهواء. نحمده ونشكره حمدا كثيرا متصلا غير منفصلا الى ان نلقاه وهو راض عنا غير مرقاه. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, today we are here in this place, Mubarak place, for this program. Belong to the Imam al-Anbiya wa Khatam al-Anbiya wal Mursaleen, Sayyiduna al-Rasul Muhammadun alayhi abdul salati wa atam al-taslim. In this month, in these days, today it is the second of Rabi'un al-Awwal, and it is the month of Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And in this month, when the Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is a fasting on the Monday and Thursday, and when the Sahaba asked him, why you are fasting Ya Rasulullah, he said, because in Monday this is my birthday. هذا يوم قد ولدت فيه. And what about Thursday? Because Thursday this is end of the week. وإنما الأعمال تعرض على الله سبحانه وتعالى. End of this week, end of the week, all the أعمال, what happened, what are you doing, what are you planning, الله سبحانه وتعالى, angel, they will send all paper that week to the Allah سبحانه وتعالى. And I want my paper when I go to the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I will be fasting. This is the answer of Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and especially of the Rabi'un al-Awwal. Alhamdulillah, today we are here in this place for the Milad, Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, alladhi arsalahu Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala rahmatan lil'alameen. الرحمة المهداة للعالمين. الله سبحانه وتعالى they never mention it is سيدنا رسول only for the human but for everything to this life. And he gives to the سيدنا رسول صلى الله عليه وسلم it is very big maqam and very big place, and he make him Imam الأنبياء. The place of Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in Surah Al-Inshirah, أَلَمْ نَشْرَحْ لَكَ الصَّدْرَ وَوَضَعْنَا عَنْكَ وَزْرَكَ الَّذِي أَنْقَضَ ظَهْرَكَ وَرَفَعْنَا لَكَ ذِكْرَكَ وَرَفَعْنَا لَكَ ذِكْرَكَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they say to the Sayyidina Rasul, we give you very big place and maqam for your name, special for the name of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Sayyidina Jibreel alayhi salam, he came to the Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and he asked him, Ya Rasulullah, you know how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala he give you a very big place, you know how? Answer of Sayyidina Rasul, he said, Allah, you know better than me, wallahu a'lamu minni. Then Sayyidina Jibreel tell, Ya Rasulullah, Allah give you that maqam. Because every day, in the every praying, in the every namaz praying, in the mosque, in the adhan, always all the Muslims for all the world, they have to say, La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. So every day, how many millions, billions times they mention the name of Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And who's that the Prophet? Like the Prophet Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Who's that the Prophet? They have a maqam and the place, same Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. In the Surah Al-Ahzab, إِنَّ اللَّهُ وَمَلَائِكَتَهُ يُصَلُّونَ عَلَى النَّبِيِّ يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا مولانا محمد. In the brain, every Muslim, there is end of his brain, الصلاة الإبراهيمية. What they must say Muslim in the الصلاة, اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد. This is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala order for all the Muslims. Without Salat al-Ibrahim, and Salat al-Ibrahim, Khatimatu Salah, end of the praying of the Muslim. Khatimatu Salah, bis Salati ala Rasulullah. Order Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but there is respect from the Muslim to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. What is the respect? The respect everyone will have to say, Allahumma salli ala Sayyiduna Muhammad. Not Allahumma salli ala Muhammad. If you see any minister, president, engineer, you have to tell him, Mr. Fulan, to begin very long. Respect for his name. And he's a normal human, normal person. But what about the respect of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? He's not a friend, he's not uncle, father, but he's a prophet from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. أَرْسَلَهُ اللَّهُ رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ لِيَهْدِيَنَا مِنْ طَرِيقٍ فِيهِ ظُلُمَاتٍ لِطَرِيقٍ فِيهِ نُورٍ. So the respect of Prophet, you have everyone, they must say, اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد. And same thing, وَعَلَىٰ آلِ سَيِّدُنَا مُحَمَّدٍ. Because it's different when you say, اللهم صلِّ عَلَىٰ مُحَمَّدٍ وَآلِ مُحَمَّدٍ. Different when you say, اللهم صلِّ عَلَىٰ سَيِّدْنَا مُحَمَّدٍ وَآلِ سَيِّدْنَا مُحَمَّدٍ. Again, what? Like your house. You have father and mother. What you say to the father? You say to the his name? Example, your father name is Iqbal. You say, Iqbal? Say, my father, my father. Or my mother, why? For the respect. And that respect from the adab belong to the Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. When they say Sayyidina Rasul, أَدَّبَنِي رَبِّي فَأَحْسَنَ تَأْدِيبِي. And the answer from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, وَأَنَّكَ لَعَلَىٰ خُلُقٍ عَظِيمٍ. Because his akhlaq from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, تربيت and رعايت. كُن فَيَكُون. The respect for Imamain, Ali Bayt Rasulullah, Sayyidina Hassan or Sayyidina Hussain, same. Different when you say Hassan and Hussain, and different when you say Sayyidina Al-Hassan and Sayyidina Al-Hussain. Because Sayyidina Rasulullah, he gives a lot of talk for the family, Sayyidina Rasul, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And see the maqam of Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Especially when he went to the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Layat al-Isra wa al-Mi'raj with Jibreel, Sayyidina Jibreel alayhi salam. He's a messenger, everyone he knows is Jibreel. Jibreel alayhi salam, he went to the Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to the last sky, near to the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala light, al-Nur al-Ilah. But step by step, Jibreel, he was little, slowly, slowly, until he became far to the Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Then Sayyidina Rasul, they look where Jibreel, they see him, he's very far. And they ask him, Ya Jibreel, in this place, أَفِي هَذَا الْمَكَانَ يُفَارَقَ الْحَبِيبَ حَبِيبَ. In this place, the love, he was loved, he will be far. Then answer of Sayyidina Jibreel, he said, Ya Rasulullah, I am angel, and I am malak. And Allah make me from the light. But if I enter in this life, I will be fire. If I will enter in this life, I will be fire. In the same time, Sayyidina Jibreel, he was thinking, what about Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? From where did Allah meet him? I am angel, I can enter inside, but Sayyidina Rasul is there. The answer from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They say, Ya Jibreel, when I want to make my love, Muhammad, I take light from mine and I send light to the earth and kuni bi amri wa bi amri Allahi Muhammada. Faqanat bi amri Allahi Muhammada. Then when enter Sayyidina Rasul, the answer, when I meet my Lord Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, I take some from my life and I send to this life. And I got order for that life to be Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Then when Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he was very near and only one hijab stuffed to move his chapel, slipper, take off his, he wanted to take off his slipper. But Allah asked him, enter with your slipper, my love. Enter, ادخل بن عليك يا حبيبي يا محمد. The answer, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But still Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he's in the same place. And he told to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, my God, Ya Rabbi, when you are talking with my brother, Prophet Musa alayhi salam, there is an ayah, you tell him, وَخْلَعْنَ عَلَيْكَ يَا مُوسَىٰ إِنَّكَ لَفِي الْوَادِ الْمُقَدَّسِ طُوَىٰ. You have to keep your shoes off because you are in the blessed and mubarak place. In that place, in the air. What about me? I'm in the final. I'm the last. The answer of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to the His Lord, Prophet Sayyidina Muhammad, he told him, Ya Habibi, Ya Muhammad. If Musa, he wants me, Musa always he wants me, هو يريدني, يريد تحدث لقاء. But you are here because I want you. Musa, he want me, but you are here, I want you. And Musa, he love me, but you are here, I love you. And Musa, murid, and you are murad. Enter by your slipper, my love. There, Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, Allah, he give me the key. مفاتيح السماوات والأرض وما بينهما. He give me the key between sky and earth and between. But I refuse. See what he arranged, Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, gift for his group. Say, I refuse. Allah said, what do you want, my Lord? Sayyidina Rasul, he said, I will not ask you for my mother. Who's the mother? It's Amina bin Wahb, mother of Sayyidina Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And she died before Kalimat La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. And everyone in this life, how much he loved his mother. And Sayyidina Rasulullah, I never asked you for my mother, Amina bin Wahb. I will never ask you about my murabbiya, Halimatu Sa'diya. She looked for tarbiyat of Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But I will tell you, and I will ask you, say for 3 times, Ummati, Ummati, Ummati. He has left everything and he asked Allah for his will. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tell him, you are Nabiyun. You are Nabi Prophet Khaluq ala akhlaq. And my, I am the God Kareem. And your group, weak group. Because the group without Allah is nothing. Allah give you clothes, Allah give you food, Allah give you money. And everything for the reason. Between Kareem and Akhlaq, that group will be not lost, inshallah. لا يضيع النفر المؤمن الفقير الضعيف عندما يكون له رب كريم ونبي على خلق عظيم. This is the بشارة الله سبحانه وتعالى to the سيدنا رسول صلى الله عليه وسلم till the last second. Allah, they will keep this door open for the group أمة لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. الحمد لله, today we are here not only in this city, but 100 cities in this month, they start for the Milad of Sayyidina Rasulullah. And thousand houses. And we are group Ahlul Sunnati wa Jama'ah, Ashiqeen and Muhabbeen Sayyidina Rasul and Ahlul Bayt and As-Salihin and Al-Awliya. And we are believers for Shafa'at Sayyidina Rasul and his awliya. And everyone when they say, Ya Rasulullah, why? Because they win his Shafa'at. They want the madad from Sayyidina Rasul. They want the wasila. When Allah they mention, Wabtabu ila Allah al-wasila. But if somebody they say, no, don't say no, Ya Rasulullah. But in the end, the Akhirah, he's majbur and he say, Ya Rasulullah al-Shafa'at. If now they never say, in the end, Shafa'at, Hisab Kitab, no start without Ya Rasulullah, give me Shafa'at. Shafa'at, Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to the all this Ummah. And the Shafa'at, see, I will give the example. In the Qiyamah Day, everyone, they have a dear command. Hasanat and Sayyat. Al-Hasanat, Mizan. Al-Hasanat and Al-Sayyat. When his Hisab Kitab start, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the judge. Al-Qadhi wa Allah. Who's sitting in that day to listen and to see you? In that day, very hard day. Remember that day when Hisab Kitab, your start, Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he's sitting in his chair and he's looking to you. When your hasanat and sayyat come, so how much you have done? Hasanat is still your development very weak. But sayyat, too much. When they put in the balance, Nisan, of course too much sayyat, they go down and hasanat, nothing. But what you should do? You don't know anything. You don't know what you will do. Only you look to Rasulullah and you tell him, Ya Rasulullah, al-Shafa'ah. This is your promise to me. Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he will leave his chairs and he will come to the Yor Hasanah. Al-Sayyat and Al-Hasanah. And he will bring something very small. You can't see what that is. And they put in the Mizan, in the right, for Al-Hasanat. And immediately that Mizan, he was up, he go down. Meaning your Hasanat now, more than your Sayyidah. And your door open for Jannah. But still, you say, I don't want to go. Why? You want to know now what happened and what's that thing very small? Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has put in your hasanat. And you are well. What is that very small? I give an example, like in this life, if you are in the police station, some problem, and so the police put you inside the jail, but somebody come for madad, wasila. They know somebody officer this, that, they arrange way to make you freedom and outside. Of course, you immediately, you are run away to be outside. Then after 1 day, 2 days, you want whatever, who will help you. But this is in the earth, they are talking for the last, in the Qiyamah. And the situation is too much different. The answer is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, not from Prophet Sayyidina Rasulullah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they answer you and they say, my abdi, ya abdi. Because you are abdi to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we are believer. They say, ya abdi, that thing, in that year, in that month, in that day, that our sensitive, you have say shahadat la ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah from al-qalb al-sadiq, al-niyat al-sadiq, from clear heart. See the nizan and the heavy weight for the kalimat la ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. من قالها فقد دخل حصني ومن دخل حصني فقد أبن من عذابي. Everyone they say he's enter my home. Who's home? Allah. And everyone enter Allah. No azab. This Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala what has promised to the group of Sayyidina Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Today we are here. We enjoy with you in this program for Milad Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And of course, everybody maybe now they know. We are came from little, maybe far place, but it is near in the heart. The place, country, Balad al-Anbiya'i wal-Awliya. Balad al-Anbiya'i wal-Awliya. Balad Sayyiduna al-Qutb al-Rabbani wal-Haykal al-Samadani Sayyiduna al-Ghawth al-Azam Abi Muhammad al-Muhyiddin Abd al-Qadir al-Gaylani الحسني الحسيني آل بيت رسول الله. In the old Africa, not in Tanzania, maybe only this place for the Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jilani sent from Baghdad come to join this program. This is not karamat of the Wasfa. For everyone. Have a chance to go ziyarah for Baghdad or for Sultan al-Awliya and to touch Jari of Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir al-Jilani and to see the khilaf of Jadir Mubarak for Sheikh Abdul Qadir al-Jilani. So the Sheikh Abdul Qadir al-Jilani, they sent his khilaf Mubarak and Jadir with his son to this city for ziyarah. Why? Because this is for the Ashqeen and Muhibbeen of Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jilani. And there is a Ruhaniya for that word to the Husnuddin. Alhamdulillah wa shukrulillah subhanahu wa ta'ala alladhi ja'alana wa iyaakum fi hadha al-makan al-mubarak al-sharif alladhi nad'uhu أن نجعل تجمعنا فيه تجمعا مباركا فيه وتفرقنا من بعد والمؤمنات الأحياء منهم والأموات إنك عزيز قريب مجيب الدعوات اللهم لا تدع في مجلسنا هذا ذنبا إلا غفرته ولا عيبا إلا سترته ولا هما إلا فرجته ولا مريضا إلا شافيته ولا مسكينا وفقيرا إلا أكرمته وأرزقته اللهم ولا حاجة من حوائج الدنيا والآخرة إلا قضيتها لنا يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم دعوناك كما أمرتنا فاستجب لنا كما وعدتنا يا أرحم الراحمين. لا تردنا بعد الدعاء من الخائبين ولا من بابك من المطرودين ولا من رحمتك من اليائسين. سيدنا قطب الرباني والهيبة الصمداني سيدنا المغفر أعظم أبي محمد المحيي الدين عبد القادر الجيلاني وببركته إن الله يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا وعلى آل سيدنا السلام عليكم السلام والحمد لله على المتوحد.